So, just having fun with deadlifts. A little bit weird, strange, or any, but quite safe. First one, it was basically squeezing thumb and index. So, kind of a squeeze grip. Quite heavy. I was doing just 70 kg. And the second one was a double overhand with the middle finger, index finger, and thumb is giving some support. So not sure, is it probably four fingers deadlift, but nice and safe when doing with the overhand. So that's all.